ladies and gentlemen. My name is Kilroy the Red, and welcome back to SnowRunner Manitoba. We had a super short episode earlier, so here's part two of today's episode. So we need to get our lovely tuckuses from here all the way over to there. I think I'm going to take this direct route. Because the crappy road is only from here to there. Hey, the sound is working. Top speed. No problem. Focused on not dragging the tail into something, I ran the nose into something. Well, such is life. distance. Fucking really. Fucking got her ball. Oh, this is way too early. Okay, well. Alright, I'll fucking figure it out. Shut that down. Well, yes. Okay, well, we'll go back the way we came. This was incredibly stupid of me, but we learned. Two piers are separate, or two berths are separate, and never the twain shall meet. Not the map design choices I would have made, but I'm not a big fan of fences. this entrance. Over and yeah. Oh, I know exactly where I'm going to put the spot the trailer. ditch. There we go. Now those aren't going to go anywhere. Okay, now where the hell am I going? I am going right. I need to turn on the contract, which is no, not that one. Wrong turn. No, that's done. That one's done. Heaven's garage, everything drowned. Nope. There we are. Hunting needs. Okay. Up past the gas station. Okie dokie. Slow and steady. Don't take damage. Yo, dog, I heard you like trailers, so I got the trailer for you. Trailer! Okay. Should be golden. polar bear. This 5,000 is going to get me, well, the next two levels. So we're going to go... That'll get us to 15. Pretty much straight up. One second. No worries. Alrighty. Onwards. Onwards and upwards. That's kind of hilarious. See the chocks on the front dolly for the curtain side trailer? The dolly's kicked off to the side, but the chocks are in they're centered on the wheels, but in alignment with the trailer frame. That's mildly hilarious. What is this? Okay, this is a cargo spot. Delivery spot. Well, I guess we'll figure it out. Bridge has an overhead limit in the form of those damned icicles. Now, let's see if skirt to the side. Come on, you fucking thing. Well, whatever. It was so nice and neatly packed. It was neatly packaged. We're almost there. Are you fucking kidding me? Easy does it. Easy does it. You fucking thing. So much for getting it all in one trip. Now I see why that... Go of it! Now I see why the map designer made the bridge like that. You fucking piece of shit! Got it most of the way. And it was fun getting it on the trailer. But yeah, that pisses me off. Map design like that. Yeah, because they took a page out of the SnowRunner dev book, which is designing the map specifically to screw the player. Suspensions totaled on the Hummer. What is with these fucking trees? What the fuck am I caught on? Yes. 15. 13 to 15. Alright, what's the next biggest jump? Looks like new investments. That's the next biggest. Anything else in the... Nope, no we don't. Yep, new investment. New investments. Let's look for a... Nope. Nope. There it is. New investment. And warehouse access. Perfect. Concrete slab times 2. Cargo 1. We still have... Okay, perfect. Long planks. Metal beams 4. Okay. Okay. Flankage. Right. Gas station. It's driving by, might as well. double-sided wolves. Fucking really. Thank you. successfully acquired. And do I want to get a second truck to come and get it? Second one for with that trailer. Do I want to just turn around and do a return trip with this guy? This is feeling too big and unwieldy. Let's go get second truck. I say we slay, throw the sideboard on ASOP 5 and pop the crane and low saddle on the Freightliner, on the baby freight. I have a $500,000. I don't care about this trailer anymore. Okay. Okay, now for the real test. Back. Thank you.
Timber.
Steal some gas out of the tap. Alright. Squishy, squishy, squishy. I don't like the squishy. Am I going in remotely the correct... Yes, I am. I am going in remotely the correct direction. Okay, already. Vimage. Oh dear lord, I'm falling asleep at the wheel. Which is not good. Time for beverage! That was a little bizarre. Yeah, I am making an executive decision. I am no more saddle trailers. We'll do dolly trailers if we need them, but. Everything gets a sideboard bed. Oh boy, howdy. I am having trouble focusing. How are we doing on time? All right. Getting close, getting close. Yeah. Second fastest truck in the game. Longest onboard cargo capacity. There we go. Okay then. There we go. Gotta find the right angle. Slip right inside. Thing is so fucking unwieldy, it's almost ain't worth it. Onwards, onwards, Buttercup. There's fuckery to spread. hard, cut it hard. Yeah, there we go. This is one mighty steep hill. Fortunately, it's a nice, grippy surface. Wheels were burning and no go was happening. The trailers really are boat anchors, aren't they? This one have the image? I forget. And that's why I sideboard. Better. Those front tires climbing up and out of the mud. Beverage. Fortunately, that was the last of my beverage. That while streaming, while recording the video. Kiss, kiss. Well, such is life. But I don't think I'm going to be caravanning them down the hill. That's the gas station. Not that one. This one. This one here. Asleep at the wheel. Oh God. Come on, come on, up out of the muck. Come on, you can do it. Up out of the muck. There we go. Almost there. Almost there. There we go. Down we go. Boats. Many much boat. Thank you. This looks like the one. Almost there. Come on. Yeah, this truck is a bit underpowered for the big trailer. So it can keep its... Not really good for trailer. Hey, cutscene! We got this new. Cargo 4. Cargo 1. Right. Well, whatever. I don't think I was supposed to be able to get the solar panels prior to putting the power plant back together. Okay. Are we doing on time? Yeah, that's probably gonna have to do it. This is just to fill in. Alright, let's get this crap. Let's get this guy home. We're gonna call it a day. I do like the scenery in this game. I do like the scenery in this map. I Now he's owned. Oh boy, he's driving all over the place. Nice and smooth, nice and smooth. Right over the bridge. Right over the gap. Big open field. I like it. I can dig that look. This will be the dedicated saddle rig. Low saddle rig. Large items, high saddle rig. Perfect. So, that is going to do it for this episode, ladies and gentlemen. Thanks for coming along for the ride.